Got one. I can see why Ahriman is angry. Trapped for 1,000 years.
It is of his own making. Ormaz and Ahriman are brothers, created to balance the universe. Until Ahriman decided to take it all. The cost was terrible, but eventually Ormaz and the Ur-ed trapped him here in the tree. The world was free of Ahriman. It was supposed to be free forever.
Another one. Hang on! This way!
Ready?
Good as ever. warrior have any weaknesses?
The writings say he was a king. He asked Ahriman for help, and in return for the king's soul, Ahriman gave him the strength to fight the armies that threatened him.
I said weaknesses.
No. No mention of weaknesses.
You had to pick this religion. You couldn't have picked one where all the evil creatures were, I don't know, slightly angry sheep?
Seen what's inside.
This is a great time for you to find out. Do you think Ahriman will be happy to find his tower's been demolished?
Ahriman doesn't care about this city.
If their warrior wanted his enemies killed, why has he ended up here?
Ahriman twists people's desires. The king asked for the power to save his people. Ahriman gave him that, and in return made an instrument of war for himself.
I've got you. Here.
Thank you.
We should be able to reach the ledge on that wood now. I think if we turn that crank, then we can line the ledges up to where we need to go.
As simple as that.
It is if you trust me.
We did it.
Hey. I did it.
I gave you moral support.
Sharpen your nails?
Any suggestions?
We need to find a way to go up.
Thanks. Thanks for that. Is this how you ran the city? They worked. You watched?
That's me. A bureaucratic voyeur.
That's sarcasm, isn't it? You know, knowing fancy words doesn't make you clever.
You didn't get it, did you?
You have to judge your audience. I didn't get it. That makes me right and you wrong.
What?
Telling a joke I can't get doesn't mean you're clever.
Huh?
If you can't communicate what you... Oh, I get it. Yeah, very clever. Well done. Shall we climb this tower?
Okay, I'm ready.
He is not guilty. Thank you. heal this place before he finds a way back up here? Is there anything we can use with the warrior against Ahriman?
Ahriman kept his promise. The king's people were left by Ahriman's forces, but they are still gone, vanished into history.
Hey, Ahriman! This isn't your tower anymore! This is my tower! Can I have my own tower? You know, maybe with an inscription? Nothing too fancy, just Tower of the Savior of the City of Light. Oh, and a few priestesses dedicated to its upkeep. And mine.
If you stay, all this can be yours.
Yeah, sure it can.
Let's go and save your city.
Getting up here was tough enough. How do we get down?
We go straight down.
What's the catch?
What catch?
This city can be mine. What's the catch?
No catch. Thank you for your help.
goes. Let's fly!
Okay?
I'll be fine.
Want to give me a city?
If we save it, this city can and will be yours.
Now I figured it out.
Congratulations. What have you figured out?
The whole give me a city thing. This is you saying you
want me.
Admit it. You want me to stick around. That's why you want to give me a city.
If that's what you want to believe.
Thank you.
What can you see? This was your city.
The next fertile ground is...
Hey, stop!
You must be...
What? Upset? Devastated?
Angry. I don't know how you've held it together this far, but you need to keep holding it together or both of us are dead.
Have you finished understanding me?
I know you've lost things, and that makes your life feel worth less. But if you don't value your life, it's like you don't really care about the things you lost.
That's a pretty fine speech for someone who doesn't care about anything.
Well, it should be a fine speech. It cost me 2 silver pieces from a fortune teller in Babylon. Keep the anger, princess. Stay alive, and let's find something you can hit. These powers.
Haven't we enough problems without inventing more?
Do all the towers have names?
They did. Some have been abandoned so long their names have been forgotten.
I thought not understanding was part of the whole faith in God thing. They do things. You don't know why. It's a bit like dating.
Thank you.
with the state of the city.
It's still there. I can feel it.
I've seen a few security setups in my time. This beats them all.
It's a black gate. It guards the lair of the corrupted. If we want to drive them out, we'll have to get inside.
How do we do that?
Weaken their hold on the land.
What's behind the black gate?
When they ruled this land, each of the corrupted had a stronghold. If we can weaken their hold on the land, the gate should open. Then we can finish them.
Take this city back. I think we just found another way to get killed. Is this ever going to stop?
Not until Aramon is stopped. When the corrupted are pushed from this city forever. Let's go on.
We're going to have to go through those.
Help! Maz.
Careful.
want to hurry with the healing. Alucard? He's gone. You had a cage in your city square?
Of course. How do you think we scared our children? Be good, or you'll go in the cage and Ahriman will get you.
For real?
We kept animals in it for market, you idiot.
Well, when you rebuild this place, you should build a few more of them. It came in handy.
The city is gone. Was gone well before now.
Then what will you do?
Right now, we have to take care of the present. And that starts with us getting out of here.